I think it is especially important for us to reflect on the need to give our young people the gift of peace. This appeal has all the more resonance here in Korea, a land which has long suffered because of a lack of peace. I can only express my appreciation for the efforts being made in favor of reconciliation and stability on the Korean Peninsula, and to encourage those efforts, for they are the only sure path to lasting peace. Korea's quest for peace is a cause close to our hearts, for it affects the stability of the entire area and in the heat of our whole war-weary world. Peace is not simply the absence of war, but the work of justice. And justice as a virtue calls for the discipline of forbearance. It demands that we not forget past injustices, but overcome them through forgiveness, tolerance, and cooperation. It demands the willingness to discern and attain mutually beneficial goals, building foundation of mutual respect, understanding, and reconciliation. May all of us dedicate this day to peace, to praying for it, and deepening our resolve to achieve it.